So, it's Sunday, and I'm having me a nice, nasty old Mexican pizza.
It was in search of other people like me.
Or whatever.
In the 1980s,
Because, let me tell y'all this story, whatever, right? Let me tell y'all this story. So, I goes to, my mother picked me up, whatever, and I go to Taco Bell. I go to Taco Bell, get me old nice, nasty Mexican pizza and two soft tacos, whatever, you know. Now, this Taco Bell I go to while they're there have never been late or anything. But today, the services was bad today. They was behind on orders and stuff like that. So I'm like, okay, cool. Then it's this man up in here, you know, talking all this rah-rah, girl. And I'm like, the point, you know, man, shut up. Like, shut up. Girl, I was gonna whoop that ass. I was gonna whoop that ass, honey. You know? Another thing too, no matter how much people ask me, how do you eat without teeth? At this point, I'm just like, look, I don't care how much I tell you, you ain't gonna never get it. But this is just a regular Sunday for me. A regular Sunday. I don't really do much on Sundays. Yesterday I was so tired because I don't go out much. You know? But another thing I want to talk about is, like, you know, relationship wise. I've never been in a relationship in my damn life. And, sometimes I don't know what I want. I just feel like I just want somebody that's gonna be down with me. You know, I don't know. Sometimes I hate men. Sometimes I don't. You know, so. Yeah, this is a boring day for me. Or whatever. Some days I want to cry. I have no reason why I want to cry, but I just want to cry. You know. I don't know what kind of mood swings I be going through sometimes. Some days I feel sad, but I'm really not sad. You know. I don't know. Because I'm a happy person. I'm a very happy person. So. But I guess people have their different mood swings sometimes, whatever. So. It is what it is, you know. And I feel like life itself, you know, you have to make it what you want it to be. Because it's just not going to jump in your hand. So you have to make life what you want it to be. So, I'm gonna have to do that, whatever. But, not me, I guess. And I had fun last night, though, with the girls. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, I just pray I get my Instagram back. I really do. I pray I get it back. That's all I have to say for today. Like and subscribe on this video. Bye. I'm out.